Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, hi, I am Blaya. I make videos showing you how to glam up from head to toe while saving your coins at the same time. If that is something you're interested in, ensure that you hit that subscribe button down below and don't forget to turn on the notification bell so that whenever I upload a new video, you'll be notified. On this video, I'm going to be sharing my unbiased thoughts and opinion on a hair that I got from AliExpress. In case you don't know, AliExpress is a China-based website. They sell a lot of products and the items on the website are very affordable. The company from which I got this hair on AliExpress is called Beautiva. I was browsing on AliExpress looking for hair to purchase. Then I came across their store and I went in and I got this hair. I already opened it, and the reason for that, initially I was too lazy to record the video, so I decided that it would be much easier if I just go live and share my thoughts and opinion regarding the hair. But unfortunately, the video wasn't the way I wanted. I saw this satin bag. The name of the company is printed on the satin bag. This is actually the first company that is sending me hair in a satin bag, so I'm really really very happy about this because I can store my hair in this. I can store even my wigs and other things in this. So when I opened the bag, I saw this mesh cap. I'm so grateful for this because at present I do not have any wig cap. Then going in further, they sent me this pair of lashes. I got 3 bundles of 22 inches and a 2x4 closure. And just so you never knew that the hairpiece, which is the closure that was included, is a 2x4 closure. I actually thought that I was buying a 4x4 closure. But when I went back later after paying for the hair to read the description, I discovered that it was actually 3 bundles with 2x4 closure. In case you are shopping on this, ensure that with due diligence that you read the description of the products you are about to buy very carefully. Also bought items from the site and they turned out to be something else because I did not read the description very carefully. So be very careful with that. These are the hair bundles. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 bundles of 22-inch bundles, 20-inch closure. It's packaged very beautifully in this plastic bag with the closure. It's a 22-inch closure. Like I was saying, the closure is a 2x4-inch closure. They use single strands in the construction of the closure. And as a result, the closure is not bulky. When you do installation with closures like this, they look more natural. If you'd like to see how I customize this closure, ensure that you leave me a comment down in the comment section below. I'm going to be bleaching the knots. I don't think there's any need to pluck because the closure is fairly thin. With the closure piece, I'm satisfied. Another thing I like about the way this company packaged their hair is also the fact that on every package, they wrote the length of the hair and the color number of the hair. On the bottom of the package, they wrote straight, meaning this is a straight texture bundle. That's not all the package. If you flip the package over and you look very carefully here, it is written QC pass. QC is short for quality control. Now, quality control is a process that a product goes through to ensure that it meets the acceptable standard of the regulatory bodies or the acceptable standards put in place by the company. I hope that makes sense. So I'm very happy about that. Like I said, it's not the first time I'm opening this hair. I already tested for smell. It does have a bit of an odor to it, but it's not something very strong. After shampooing and conditioning, I'm very sure that odor is going to go away. This is how the bundle looks. and the hair is very soft. It came with two tags. The first tag, it is written 100% human hair, unprocessed natural hair. Then color number is written and the length of the hair is also written. It's basically the same thing that is on this side that is on this other side. Then when you come to this other tag, it is written unprocessed natural hair, dye, bleach and perm, which means you can bleach these bundles, you can dye these bundles and you can also perm this bundle. Then flipping to the other side of the tag, turn the hair to its best, please follow the instructions carefully. Then it says what you may do to your hair. It said you may apply a spray or leave-in conditioner after washing your hair to protect it from heat. Very important because heat damage is real, even on your natural hair. Then it said after any chemical service, you may give yourself a hair treatment using deep conditioning balm for hydration. Ask your stylist which hair product best suits you. Then three, it says you may brush your hair daily from ends to roots. This will keep your hair smooth and keep your hair from tangling, which is very true. When you brush your hair from the tips to the roots, your hair have the tendency to last much longer compared to when you always start brushing from the roots to the ends of your hair. That will cause a lot of the hair to break and also to increase the shedding of the hair. Then it's on the other side, it is written what not to do to your hair. It said do not use excess heat, that is coiling iron, flat irons, blow dryers. Always use in moderation because this may cause the hair to lose moisture and begin to tangle. It said do not perform a chemical service without the supervision of a professional stylist. You may overprocess your hair, causing irreversible damage. Do not go to bed without wrapping, braiding or placing a sleeping cap on your head to protect your hair while you sleep from tangling or knitting. I really love the fact that they provided so much information regarding the hair on the tag. It's a single drum bundle and one thing I'm noticing about the hair bundles is the fact that it has a lot of short hair strands. I don't know if you can see. I would say that's my only dissatisfaction about this hair so far. I really don't know how this hair is going to hold up. Definitely I'm going to be making an update. So ensure that you stay tuned for that. Paid 105 euros and I waited for about 2 weeks for the hair to arrive. And that is one of the downsides to shopping on AliExpress. Depending on the store you're shopping from, about a month to 3 months for the items to arrive. If you have a little bit of patience at all, if you think that is something you will be able to put up with, I would recommend that you check out this out. If you would like me to make a detailed video on how to shop on AliExpress, don't hesitate to leave a comment down below. You know this video is going to be beneficial to anyone, be sure that you share with them, because I know especially for us that are here in Europe, things not too easy like that. We want to look fab, but we don't want to make our pockets here. I'll be putting a link to this here in the description so that they can also go and check it out if they want some bundles for themselves. So they're going to be making this here into a wig unit. Like this particular one I'm wearing is a wig, if you don't know. I also got them in bundles. I got about 4 bundles and a 4x4 closure. Then I used just 3 bundles and the closure. So I'm going to be making this into a wig. And if you'd like to know how I make my wigs, I'll be putting a link in the description of this video. Ensure that you check it out. Or you have any topic suggestion that you think is going to be good for this channel, please feel free to leave me a comment down in the comment section. If there's a particular topic you'd like me to talk about, if you have any question at all, ask me down in the comment section below. Don't go without clicking that like button. One more, if you've not watched my most viral video on this channel, it's called How to Make a Wig Without It. It's showing right here now on the screen. Ensure that you watch because I'll see you. So thank you so much for watching. I'll see you.